Look how cute he looks.
His shirt. And look at those shoes. Dang, fancy.
Like, he's red, guys.
Not red, it's hot.
Our first meal in Vegas.
Wings.
How are they? Delicioso.
Mm-hmm.
Mm.
Similar to, very close to ESPN Zone's wings.
Ooh.
Be very careful. Yeah, it's hot.
He's like, be very careful, and he gets burnt.
Have to wait for this to cool down.
Ooh, looks beautiful. Just ate here. Joe's New York pizza. It was delicious. So now we're gonna order a Lyft or Uber to the strip.
Wait to cross Las Vegas Boulevard.
So sweaty.
Thank you.
an announcement. Since we're in Vegas and all, we decided to take a huge step. Let me show you.
Can y'all read that? No, you can't. There we go. Let's do this.
Psych.
His first game, guys. He's been preparing for this whole week. I'm not even lying. Thank you.
No matter how hard I try, you
you know, Tony was like, earthquake. But I didn't capture it really quick. So he was like, earthquake. And he was like, look. And we're across the Atlantis fountain. And then you can see all the little statues like moving back and forth. And then next thing you know, we look up at the lights and then everybody stops, like the bartenders. And then everybody was like, wait, what's going on? And that's when we saw the lights. And they were all moving, basically. So we felt the 7.1 earthquake here in Vegas, currently in Caesar's Palace, and we felt it. That's scary AF. Watch the volcano.
Oh, sorry.
Okay. It's gonna be right here, so we got a good view. We got a good spot. And then it's in the Mirage. The Nicki Minaj.
Thank you.
to?
My first rolls in Vegas, guys.
I've been taking pictures, but this is because I want to take pictures and, like, you know, have a lot of memories of our first trip to Vegas together. Right, babe?
Of course.
Look at his face, guys. He's just done with my pictures. But he loves them internally. Yeah, he does. Plus, on the bright side, he's becoming a great photographer.
Day 3 in Vegas. How are you feeling?
My legs hurt.
Your legs hurt? My legs hurt too. We weren't prepared for so much walking. We're about to eat at Nacho Daddy.
It's coming up. We're in Old Town Las Vegas. Old Town Las Vegas. We're in Fremont Experience.